Okay, the engine, it's over flooding. This is the problem I have. I give power and I have to give very slow power. Also, there is a bit of turbulence in the air, which is bothersome, not that much. But the engine cannot pick up revs easily. I only tape off at about 9,000 revs. Usually I go 9.5, 9.6. Therefore, I only go about 0.5 meter per second up. Usually I go 1.5 meter per second up. It's not safe if I don't have, if I only can climb so slow, I might need to climb quickly, and if I don't have the power, then it's not safe to fly. Righto, that's it. Let's quickly take the helmet off.